It's unfortunate that when we feel a storm,